How is everyone? Took a break, got a stuff done, walked the dog, had some dinner, smoked a bowl. Actually gonna smoke a bowl again by another hour. Just to kind of get it in. A little bit of extra just for Christmas Eve. All right, what was I up to? Don't remember. Do need a couple of wooden arrows, so let's grab. This one. I need arrows. Okay. Really? Fine, let's just grab wood. There should be plenty, right? No. Well, that's a problem. Do you all have wood? Okay, you all have some wood. So let's take 40 of that. You guys. Do you all have wood? No. Okay. Wood pelt. That's pretty good. What if I should take all of this stuff anyways? Well, no, because I need the boar pelt. If I have any of these in there. Five. Still need more. Again, I wish I could just pause. Maybe there is a way to pause, but no. Or just because I want to have to keep recreating these orders. Or sets. Oh yeah. Here we go. Sure. List. Wait. Let's just go with default. Turn these off for now. And get everyone gathering. Where's everyone at? Are you going in that direction? You know what? Let's not bother with that. Let's get more wood. It's my flax looking at you too. So, more wood, more flax. I sent three. Y'all don't need those. Alright, another, need another more wood. Guess I'm gonna need more of those too. Any wood. Oh. Alright, I got 3000 XP. Or SP, sorry. What should I do? Damage? Accuracy? That's kinda cool. I like that as well, but I think I'll save up for... Where do I do this one? That's not necessary yet, I don't think. Yeah, I'll just save up. This might be a good idea. I don't know, I'm thinking sneak. Okay. What am I gonna do next? Billy Clint's blade out here. It's kind of a trek, honestly. And this is still red, so I think I might just clean that out real quick. Oh, you know what I need to do? I still need more poor bolts. Let's do 15. 20. It's one guy getting poor bolts. All right, that's fine. It's a field. He's probably gonna get destroyed by that. And it's just gonna be him. So instead, let's have you making arrows. Also pull the guard away. Actually, I want to increase these guards. It's not like they're doing much anyways. I should make them all guards. They, like I said, they can't do anything. Part of me wants to go look at this again. I don't know why it's... Oops. I am overloaded. With... Okay. Just a little bit of wood. I forgot to make arrows. Now arrows. Thank you. Should I rest? I wish there was a way for me to tell. There probably is a way for me to tell. If... Oh, here we go. No, it's just stamina. Doesn't tell me what my like weariness is, if that makes sense. I forgot to set my paints. This should help for with the camo. Or should I do some of this? Because of the detect enemies radius. Yeah, this is fine. I think camo is better. Alright. Yeah, let's sleep. That might be a good idea. Thirsty and hungry. My bread on me. Nope. I put the bread down. Okay. Yep. Try to take one of these. And no, I just leave the bread. Nice. One more warrior. I guess I've got good karma. Like I notice I keep getting more and more, so it's very, very good. Let's have these a bit extra there. Send warriors to. No. Have them do something. Had another quick order. Just 10 for now. Still only just one guy. Yeah, let's screw it. He should be fine. He should be fine. I'm just gonna say that he's gonna get killed. Can I climb this? I hope so. I don't know why that camp isn't marked as clear. I missed someone. I feel like. I mean, I only did see two guys there, so. I mean, I don't think. I don't think there's anything here. Yeah, there's nothing. So why was it still red? Someone out there? Am I just imagining this? There's this which I can't get up on. That's kind of frustrating. Wish I could. Walk through. Dang. Is it red because I can't reach it? Is that what it means? Like, let's try. From these guys. Oh, they can't attack. But see, like, if it's wiped out, then there would be an X through it. There'd be a red X. So maybe it's a bug? Railway camp. I think I was saying in the last stream how it's funny how that technology, the railway, has been transformative and also really, really devastating for a lot of lives. A lot of people. Can I get up this? Nope. That would be neat. Okay, so I don't know why. I swear that's. Is it like falling sticks or something? I swear. It always sounds like there's someone here. In the woods, like chopping trees. It's not. It sounds like someone's hitting a tree with a stick. I'm gonna explain it. Maybe I just need a better hearing. Alright. I obviously don't know what's going on with this. It's probably just means it's too far away. And I'm gonna hope that's what it means. So. Start making your way south. So I'm gonna go here. This one. planes, finally. Sure does look nice, doesn't it? There's a fort too. Alright. It's a terrible view. Right. I could take care of that, but it's still daytime. Oh, I should take. Legit. I wonder if I can get above them. All right, didn't mean to push you around there. You're not. All right. This is really nice. Having the spyglass is really nice, and it's relatively cheap. This also kind of reminds me a little bit of Horizon Zero Dawn. It's just some of these mechanics. Like hiding in the tall grass, for example. That's not an obvious. Like, it's not redhead grass, you know what I mean? It's not specific grass. this guy. So much open space. Or if I can cut in. There's a lot of guys here. What's the time? Assuming it's north. North? Yeah. Just about. I can't really tell. And who knows if the shadows are accurate. Damn. Kinda wanna take that guy out. Dope shit. That's all a cluster right there. That's when I decided to go. That's that's amazing. Let me tag you. No, you. Yeah, you. Are you always gonna you always gonna pile up there? Is that the hangout spot where all the big boys go? You're like, are you the peeing spot? Maybe that's what it is. Come on, Billy, come on over here. I want to have a chat. So many dudes. I definitely need nighttime for this. There's no way I can do this in the day. There's so much has to open. Ooh. Can I get him in time? Why is he already moving? Part of me wants to go to the other side of the compound just so I can see. Let's do that. Yeah, I got time. There is almost nothing on this side. It's not good. Let's keep going. Yeah, I definitely wanna. This isn't a bad spot. I would take this over and kind of lord it over here, right next to the river. Because this is a lot of open space, that's really nice. I wonder if I can, pick him up somehow. Because that would sell things pretty fast. Very hungry. All right. Let's use that real quick. Come on over here. Nope, oh, alright, well, over here. Actually, let me just hop on you and work here. Should I take the supplies? No, it's fine. Right, still thirsty. That's not at all what I wanted. That's dumb. No steering. Alright, they lost their... Because I went too far, I guess. It came back. guess I could. See if I can grab him. Next time I'll wait right here. So I have the wrong weapon. Not that I'll be using him. Are we taking that? If I can tag him over there. I wonder. It's a lot of dudes, like, even in the house inside with him. It's kind of a lot to ask for. At least it's turning night, so that'll help. I should have brought more food with me. Go to sleep. What if I should get that guy over there? Back already. Go back so I can catch you. Should have just tagged him.
Everyone get ready! Hey! Thing away.
That was close.
Stop! I'll tell you where the treasure is. I've already told you everything.
That was everything? Dude. Take some of this and get the fuck out of here. Hopefully I don't have to use this. Got it. It's kind of far, isn't it? Our treasure. Sure, whatever. He's a little bit isolated. Or the other side. There's two of them. Of course. That's really cool. Can you stop your playing and like go to sleep or something? I gotta have a chat with Billy over here. Is there like an intimidation? I think there is. Maybe I should get that. Should I go for it? I feel like I should.
So the horse throws his shoe, and it goes safe. No, wait, I'll tell you. Please just let me go.
Really? Nothing to say? I intimidate Chief Riding Horse. All right. Grab all your crap. Oops. No, all your crap. And, No. don't think I want to clear this camp right this minute, because it's too far away. And it wouldn't really matter. So I just let that be. I'll grab these two guns, get the hell out of here. Okay. Slow going. A little bit overloaded. And then I'm guessing that it's, yeah, right, this one right here. Of course. I wish I could leave a little like, flag or something. Yes, just bog down. You make it, my friend. Come on. Take one of those, both of those in there, and all that. Actually put those supplies back and instead eat. Really filling. That's fine. Right. No, never mind. Let's take the supplies. Oh wait, I'm thirsty. So let's drink this as well. All right, time to go back. I'll come back for this someday. Gorgeous night. Those misty mountains over there, that's just beautiful. Let's fill up here. Why not? Oh, dirty water. Oh, because of that settlement. It's downriver from this. Interesting. I guess that's the way it would have been. There's a way to clean dirty water. I mean, besides removing the encampment that's close by. Like, was boiling water a thing back then? I would think so. What's up, everyone? Let's take everything out here. I should just stop carrying the canteen and just have the two boda bags. Because it's only, well, it's one step. If I had two of these and then one boda bag, that'd be good. Now you know what, for now, it's better to have more water than less water. Let's keep them all. Let's get around this carcass and fill up in water. How heavy is that? 5.2. Well, that's pretty heavy. Put those back on the horse. Now, what's everyone up to here? See, everyone's got their work clear. Wow, that's a crap ton of blower belts. Awesome. Awesome. Let's upgrade these now. So let's go to 19 of these. Send 10 here. Ooh. This one. There we go. Now we'll just put it in. It should put it here, right? No. I have to go there specifically. Alright, that's fine. Wait, what? Alright, y'all have too many guns. That thing's doing a lot of damage. These things are doing a lot of damage. All right, well, let's get that pelt back. Where are you at? And you're, I think you're gonna need a rope, aren't you? Yep. Much flax they get? 45, that's it. Alright. Actually, let's not do that. That's not necessary. I do want to do... Okay. 10 of those guys. Yeah, let's bring some with us. Yes, I know, I'm overloaded. I think I would have needed to do this, but I guess I have to. Hey, thanks for following. I go. Let's go north. Up this way. This game is gorgeous at night. For them, that's right. That's gonna take forever. How's everyone doing? Get the pelts from you. Y'all can have that. And y'all can upgrade. Yes. Oh, does anyone have sticks? Or wood? I hope they do. They don't. That's alright. And grab some from here. Maybe 20 die. Yes. That's like a pretty good place. Two tents and a lean-to. Not bad. Alright, off to the next. I'm sure that's a better way to do this. This feels nice, you know? Like, going to my first camps, doing the rounds. It feels cool, you know? Doing night runs. How y'all doing? Got a nice little upgrade for y'all. Got a this in there first. Yeah. And I gotta take some of these weapons away from y'all, because I think y'all got too many. It's good to have. Man, that gun kind of sucks. Wow, y'all really have too many guns. About one, two. There, that should be plenty. Let's actually put those back here. Bison are sleeping. That's so cool. Or buffalo, sorry. Steep. No comp- oh, I forgot to bring ammo. How dumb. It's okay. Eventually. Oh, let's try and pull them. I need to figure out what they need first. 44? 44 and 54. And 16. Okay, I guess I don't have a whole lot of these. I intimidate Chief Running Horse. Yeah, okay. First, let's spend this SP. Now, what do I want? Boosters. Do I need these? Actually, thirsty. Where is it? Or should I unlock a bow? Part of me wants to do poisons. Secret skills. Let's actually get army really wants to get sneaked to. Although tribe gathering 2 might be even better. This is a hard call. Let's see, how much do I have? 775? Sure. I didn't even use weapons. Okay, is there a yeah, intimidation. I kind of want to get this. Because it just makes it so much faster. Kind of like that too, but I'm going to be stealthing most of it. This sounds really cool too, but I'm not sure. And everything is useful. I never know what. Because, like, the opening. Or the opening. These first ones are important. Because they're all just going to get more and more expensive as time goes on. Like, it'll be impossible for me to, spear. Wow, look at this. It's so expensive. Let's get this. Oof, just shy of 5. That's okay. I think I'll just wait 5. I'll take 5 out of here. Bow, sound arrow. Nah, I'll leave that there. I'll pull it out if I ever need it. Wait, why do I still have a... let's get them to make stuff. What do I need? Actually, you know what I didn't check? How much it costs for the next one? 15, 10 sinew wolf pelts. Oh, okay. So, sinew. Let's do this. Zero workers. What? No one wants to work anymore. No, I'm just kidding. I just told these, I was still waking up to another thing. What do I want to do? I want to go south, do this. Scout out during the day, hopefully. Have him with night. Do I need anything? I got plenty of food. Let's order 10 ropes. That way they're gonna be ready. What's the name for them? Wolf pelts. Oh wait, I don't need 10, I need 15. Brilliant, sir. That just opened up. That's cool. Right. And they should have it too. I already grabbed 30 sinew. Or I already had 30 sinew. It's probably more like it. A 20 rope. It's good to have a little extra, I suppose, just in case. Looks really awesome, especially when surrounded with it by all the cliffs. All right, how am I going to do this? See if I can get up on here. All right. Lucky him. I just got him. Guess they're too far away. the fort's still in being built, so what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to kill all of them and stop this fort from being built. Yeah. Still got this. Let's do the canteen first. Can't see him. Yep, that's fine. That's fine. Rather be doing this, before I start doing this, let's grab one of the meats and put this back. Is he in the walls or outside? This game is great. Just wanted to also let you all know that this plethora of targets makes me pretty happy. Alright, so probably this guy. Those two are a little too close to each other. Feel exposed. Alright, where's he going? He's just gonna hang out there? Yep. Come on over here, man. I got something to tell you. You're gonna love it. I promise. Dang it. Is he relieving himself? I think so. Yeah. Good. Peeing on the logs that you are using for your own fort. Okay, you know, no judgments. But if that's a peeing spot, that makes taking out this guy a little bit tough. Ooh, we're gonna come on pee over here too. Is this your? Oh no. Gotta watch him. I think I can get this guy now.
Please don't kill me. Hey, talk.
I'll wake him up over here instead. Get out of the way. No one can bother us. Okay.
Get up!
Nothing to say. Okay, I wonder if he just says nothing because I already stole him. That kind of sucks, but whatever. Get the hell out of here, buddy. I see you again, I don't know. I'll probably poison you or something. If I ever get to it. Later, books. Gonna come to replace him on the bench there. Hilarious. So, okay, coming here to pee. Nope.
Please don't kill me. I'll help you. Wait, I'll tell you! No, wait, he's hiding there! Wait, I'll tell you!
Another guy. Oh, I'm thirsty. All this hard work of of knocking out dudes and intimidating them is, tough work. Get the fuck out of here, buddy. warrior has been released from jail. Awesome. Look, a relief. Hey, fuck off. Alright. Horse is too far. Oh, because they're on the side. Okay. That's fine. Nothing I can do about it now. Except, you know, not picking up more stuff. Stop picking up stuff. Everyone lunch or something? Put this stuff in something. Is this a lootable container? No. Because it's full of locks. Tell us, because I'm not trying to get overburdened by it. I could just go to my horse. Oh, it's so tempting. He's right there. Nope. Put my stuff away. There's nowhere to put things. Slightly tired. Yeah. That guy, he's going down. I mean, practically. Oh, come on, dude, showed up.
Don't kill me. I'll tell you where the stuff is. Just...
Sorry. Don't have time to hear about where your stuff is. Hopefully no one notices. Should be okay behind these log cars. I don't know what to call it. Stage coaches filled with logs. Okay, buddy. Get it together. Very hungry. Oh. All that knocking out has made me a little bit peckish. Have myself a little midday snack. Alright, back to work. Yep, break's over. Time to work. Actually, wait. Let's put these guns away. Very thirsty. Alright, perfect. That guy, by the way, does not look like a fucking chief running horse. He looks like Steve, you know what I mean? Maybe not Steve. Steve's a good name. But... you know what I mean. Let's use this. Oh, a nice big gulp. Really now. I don't think it's a good place for me to try yet, because there's too many angles looking at it. Person here. I guess not. Spray tower 3. Get some people working. So why did it go down to 3? Sure. I'm not gonna try to figure it out. Is it like a global? I don't know. I don't want to figure it out. I don't want to figure it out. I'll just assume that's working properly. Ooh. Stop right there. Perfect. No, I'll stop there. Yeah. I don't think I can get that close and not be seen by the guy just doing the sawing. See if you can get this guy on the other side here. Boy's on the inside.
Believe me.
jeez. Let's just take you into the bushes here and just have my way with you. Ooh, what's that? Wow. Let's take that. Oh my god, he didn't notice. No way. For that, you,
I don't want to die.
I don't care. That's awesome. But I did not get caught. A little bit further this time. Definitely want to clear this place out before it becomes a real fort. Like, no way do I want one that close. Nice. Oh, interesting. That makes sense. If you're equipping it, then it's not in your inventory. Mercy. Okay. Didn't bring anything with me. That's okay. Right over there. I can wait, though. I can, tag this guy. We know who knows.
Please don't kill me. Okay, okay. No, 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 no. I'll talk. I'll help you. I'll tell you where this stuff is.
Cool. Thanks. That was very helpful of you, sir, Mr. Arniel Gutierrez. Since you're so helpful, I'll let you meet my horse. You know, he's a, or she is pretty cool. Takes me everywhere. Yeah, it's very obediently hangs out, runs around. You know, here, check him out. Or check her out. Cool, right? Not impressed? Well, sorry. I'll just rest my nuts in your chin there. Oh. Guess you weren't a fan of that. Calm down now. Unload this and put it away because I would rather wield this. 38 cal. That's weird looking medicine, just want to say. Wow. That's a cure all medicine. Cool. Alright, need water. So let's take this. You know what? Let's grab the empty one. I'd be tired. Ooh, my next victim. camps are dwindling. Wonder what's going on. Or is everyone disappearing off to, Kind of a mystery. This guy kind of might see me if I go after this person.
No, don't kill me.
Just hop on over here. Take your crap. And get you out of here before your friend. Over here at work. Yes, perfect. Or not work. Who just wanted a break, I guess. Aren't they wondering, like, hey, where's everyone? why is it only you three? Or you two? I guess he doesn't want to ask the hard questions. Just wants to get his work done and enjoy a good night's rest. You know, that's all he really wants. All he really needs, to be perfectly honest. Sure is empty out here. Dang it, they're all so close to each other. Exhausted. Maybe I should sleep? Oh, there's an outpost. Fuck yeah. Maybe, hopefully if I sleep, things, like, they won't come back, you know? It's still just gonna be the three of them. I'll be like, what's... Hey guys, I guess everyone's out sick today. I was considering stopping and picking it up, but I was like, nah. Just... get some sleep. Oh, I don't have any... Boo, like, I don't have a lot of water. Do have some food though, so that's Okay. Where is it up top? No, it's right here. Wow. That's... Thank you. That was awesome. Definitely need this rest. Alright, have myself a drink. Oh, let's have a... Why is this so much better? 25 and 25. Whatever. Dehydration. Wow, I drank the whole thing and I'm so thirsty. Apart. That sucks. Right, let's put the extra stuff away. And let's get back to it. Sucks I couldn't kill him at night. That would have been so good, so easy. But, you know, it's important for, you know, self-care. You gotta take care of yourself, can't overwork yourself. You gotta make sure that you don't try to put too much of yourself every day. Like, I know it's all this is important. You know, the resistance doesn't happen by itself, right? This guy probably like, where the fuck is everyone? It's usually Bob who does this. I'm forced to fucking saw this big block of wood. Bullshit.
Okay, don't kill me, please. Stop.
I know where he keeps the stuff. Don't hurt me, please.
Yeah?
I already told you everything.
Enjoy, my friend. Enjoy. Oh, fuck off. Must you two be right next to each other? Like, there's this whole fucking fort that you guys can be in. And, well, I mean, I don't blame them. You know, the rest of them have disappeared, so they're like, can you stand on my back? Because I don't trust anyone right now. It's like they know I'm here. Yeah. Separate yourself. Cool. God, those hats look so stupid. I'm sure there's people out there that are like, oh, I love the aesthetic. Yeah, okay, cool. That's not what I mean. Like, I don't... That top, it just like this slanted front, did that? There's better choices, that's all I'm saying. Oh man, turn around. Trying to intimidate you into leaving this place. You know, I could have gone all the way around, flipped in from over there, come behind you. And all this time. Nobody here. Watch him start moving. That guy's looking this way. Dude. That was fun. I might get this guy. Man, sure is a quiet day. Okay guys. Just gonna... Mercy. Use the well? That'd be cool. No, of course not. Thank you. Dimes. Walk back over there, dude. Come on. Oh, jeez. Of course this guy honks. Stood there for, like, forever. Where'd he go? What's up, buddy? Brother? Alright. Last guy and this fort is mine. Failed. Oh, kill Chinny. Yeah, fuck off, dude. I saw the power of trying this one. Yeah, it's. That's it. Alright. Kill Faisal the powerful. Fort Bardhaven vanished. Fuck yeah. Alright. Kinda thirsty, so where's the water thing? These guys to. Oh, I can't. I have to upgrade first. Alright. And you all. Pick up. Yeah, you can. Sweet. Sweet. Burn clear. Yep. Let's leave it as a no for now. Let's go through some of the best stuff, shall we? Fever syrup. Is that like cough syrup? Like it doesn't cause fevers, like it fixes fevers. was there. Never here yet? Nope, almost. Bison just up and... Yeah! I like this place, it's kinda cool. Fair enough, bison. Oh, it's basically the same thing. Buffalo. Bison, how are you, man? You okay? Yep, take everything, guys. Just... have at it. Actual kitchen. Huh. I mean, let's take that. I wish I could sort this. I wonder if there's probably a way. Okay, actually, kind of heavy. I know. Let's go through all the buried stuff. Did I get the shovel? Yes. This way. One's probably not going to be anywhere close to enough. I'll probably break long before, it seriously looks like it. I like how it like digs out. Oh right, stun darts. I need to figure those out. Is there a craft darts or something? Both of them right there. Hopefully the shovel lasts. That looks so cool. I know it's a simple thing probably to do, but dang it, broke. Okay, put this stuff in there. Sh- should end up in the camp. If you guys don't just stand there. You guys okay? Well, I'm sure they're fine. Well, there's no camp here, so I gotta go over to this. I'm gonna call it for now. Like, I'll save, call it for now. Because I've done pretty. Done quite a lot. I've expanded, you know, made those two other camps grow. Probably tear this down and send. And well, maybe not send more, but. We'll burn it down. Where is it's over there? All right. Hope that was fun. It was for me. Taking those guys out. A fort that wasn't quite a fort yet. Yeah, that was nice. That was nice. That feels really... Because it's... Like, it interrupted them creating this. And that feels really, really good to me. Even if there's no... Well, I feel like there is definitely a benefit. Because... You know, it just won't be that big of a deal. Later on down the line, right? There are literally one less fort in this region. That feels so good. I'm sure that one will be harder. I'm sure I'll meet ones that are like 6th level and they're super well defended. For now, this is nice. Anyway, next time I come on, I'll probably take out this guy and then swing back north. Yeah, for now, catch you all later. Hope it was fun. Give me a